taking it hard.
These niggas hoeing.
And one. And that one is blocked. The junior hits that one from the park.
Okay. I think we got some action now, boss.
From the corner. Oh! With time running out, here we go. You talk about drama. This is the greatest. Last chance to end. Beats the buzzer.
Yeah, wait, did you? Well, if you got a new power supply, you're gonna have to take the power supply out. Like, so it's probably best if you, like, take the power supply out, but leave the cords out. Like, don't, like, you know what I'm saying? Because all the cords hooked up. So just.
That's a messenger.
Huh? You know,
that's the right clip, right?
Yeah, that's the right clip.
Track them out the light. So, look, it ain't, I can do it forward or down, bro, but it ain't really releasing nothing.
If you got a screwdriver, it's easier. Like, if you got a screwdriver and you just push it, like, if you push it in.
Like, if you got a screwdriver, so I need to push it in. Push it.
Yeah, push it in. Yeah, once you push it in, you probably got wiggled a little bit, but once you undo the latch, you should be good. Yeah, the GPU pull towards you. The latch though, you gotta push it down. You might have to. It's easier to do with a screwdriver to push it in.
Yeah.
And it's stuck in there. Hold on, let me see. What the heck is that? I ain't gonna lie, I ain't never seen that. Oh, wait a minute. Go back to the GPU. Okay, look on the left side. Unscrew that. Okay. Unscrew them two things. I forgot about that. You said what? Yeah, the two that's on there, and then it should be easy to come out. And they won't even let me get number. What you call them? This bit. You get wicked. Hey, what I got the stream named as? Heck yeah. I'm trying to see what this March Madness Oh, bro, I'm trying to figure out what I'm trying to do with this thing, bro. I just hopped on this bit. Oregon and dang, I forgot what school I done graduated from. That's crazy. So you cooking with grease? Dang, this bit done froze on me. Golly, bro. I mean, it depends on what you're trying to do, but not really. Like, you got a good enough one. Oh, yeah, you straight. Dang, bro. Goddamn. Game done crashed on me, bro. Trying to get this. I'm trying to turn Mouse to a two-sport star out here. Iggy Wicked. Mm-hmm. Dun 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 dun. Gotta work on accuracy, my boy. I ain't played it been so long. Boy, it been 2010. Hey, let me edit somebody. Yeah, I bought one of them little small things from Best Buy closed now, but from Amazon. They got a little packs. Iggy Wiki. Damn, bro, I think the highest number you can get on this game is 00 after 55. I can't get 82, bro. That's crazy. Ain't got nothing to take it out. Yeah, team kicks. Yeah, don't strip that thing, or else you end up with a dang, have to use some pliers to get it out. Oh, true. These boys done modded Jordan 1s on this game. Oh, nah, I can't go with the generic Jones. But these boys got foams too. These boys is crazy. It been not working. You talking about like tools? Yeah, it should be in the Best Buy. It was under. It's like a little blue. Dang, I don't got the patch the pack in here right now, but it's like a little blue pack. You said what? Yeah, it should be something like that, bro. Yeah, Home Depot would probably be better. You know, they might. All right. Yeah. All right, man. What's happening, stream? If anybody in here, I know this ain't NCAA, but I'm trying to see how this look. You know what I mean? I ain't played this game in so long, bro. So long. Your name can be Corey, whatever. I don't care. I don't care, man. Actually, let's see what this look like. I can't change none of these games. What?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Oregon Ducks and the Buffalo Bulls. And as we get set to tip off, let's take a look at two of the players we'll be following tonight. And our starting lineup.
The starting five, Gustavo. These guys are expected to start the game with fire and energy. Let's see what type of enthusiasm they bring to the table.
And let's have a look at the keys to the game for these teams here today.
Boy, the presentation on this game used to be crazy, bro. Crazy. I don't know if I'm actually going to do this, y'all, but I just want to see what it looks like. I ain't played this game since it came out the first time. Hold on. Wait. Hold on, bro. Let's see what this look like. Overhead. Hey, I know that bit don't say 20 minute half. But what am I doing? I know this game. Dang, and it crashed, y'all. Well, this game crashing too much for me, y'all. We finna play something else. Dang, why my game keep crashing, bro? Bruh, I just want to be great. They won't let me be great. That bit about to take me off, bro. About to get ticked off right here, bro. Oh, man. I'm about to see if anybody trying to play 3v3. About to try this one more time, y'all. Oh, this the wrong dang thing, bro. I downloaded this game and I played it one time. And I think I stopped playing it because this bit was tweaking. We gotta go all American, cuz 20 minute halves is insane, bro. Who they think I am? We can go six. Just trying to get a little test run on the game. My dog in the way, bro. All right. Let's see what this look like, y'all. And can you play a lock on this game? Well, I ain't play it. Trash. You right. Man, win. Come play 3v3, bro. Come play 3v3, cuz. Cause this game finna take me off if it crash again, bro.
Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball.
Oh, bro, when I ain't even see.
And the Buffalo Bulls. And here are two of the players we'll be tracking, and I'm sure our viewers as well.
Right.
And our starting lineup. Everyone wants to be in the starting five, Gus.
Bro, I ain't even realize you had wrote me, bro. I was over here finna break this dang computer because the stream kept messing up.
And here's what the plan of attack is for either team in regards to tempo.
Man, what you doing? Oh. Yeah, I was trying to see if you was trying to get your defensive coordinator on, man. All right.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
Crashed again. Well, hey, yeah, bro. Load up the 3v3, cuz. Come on, win. Let's go. Let us go, bro. Oh, I'm tweaking. Bro. It don't, bro, calm the heck on, bro. Bro, I'm clearly connected, bro. Like, what the heck Xbox talking about, bro? Xbox, your biggest hater, bro. Anyways, y'all, hold on. I'll be right back, y'all. I'll be right back.
Sports. It's in the game.